Hey guys, so I was trying to record like for like 10 minutes already, and then I realized, hey, I didn't record audio. Cool. So I'm off to like a really bumpy start because in that recording, I mean, I guess that's all right, because in that recording I was like really low energy. I'm like coming out of, you know, the work mindset, I guess, and it was just very like very tired, and I was not like on point. So let's get started with this. We're in chapter 4, obviously, Luminous Labs. We finished levels 1, 2, and 3, obviously, in the last episode. And in this episode, we're gonna start with maglev. I don't know what that means. I assume it's, some kind of, like, magnet levitation? I can only guess, to be very honest with you. But since I already did this part, like, it feels weird that I'm, like, not really, like, cheating in a sense, but, like, I did this part already. But this took me, like, 5 minutes originally, and I felt kind of dumb. But, you know, whatever, it happens. The only thing you can do is keep on trucking, right? Alright, well, seems like it doesn't matter how many times I tried this before, because I am still struggling. I'm still on the struggle bus. It is... I thought I graduated from this already, and I seem to have just stayed in this same constant level of bad. So we're gonna keep hopefully moving this forward. Hopefully, see. Oh, well, not the magnets forward, I guess. But the game itself. So, all right, come on, you got this. Ah, okay. Yeah, I did the same thing. Wow, come on, seriously. I did the same thing before. It was just like trying to find the sweet spots. And I just did not get it, and I still haven't gotten it. So, wow, this kind of sucks, and I don't think I like it. Wait, unless the idea is they want me to literally levitate, right? So like, oy vey. Okay. I don't, oh. Okay, maybe not that, or. Oh, okay. Well, let's try something, because right, there's a reason why they called this maglev. Whatever the reason is, I gotta figure it out, because this is like getting a little crazy. Like, it really is. Come on. Man. Alright. Magnet levitation. Okay, so it's kind of frustrating, because I literally did this not that long ago, but for whatever reason I am failing. Am I not doing this right? Okay, come on. Oh. Oh. Okay, that's kind of cool. Let me see if I can do that. it's definitely like a different, oh. Oops. It's definitely like a different style, right? Come on. Really? Okay. Wow, it's like just shoving me back down. Oh, okay. Maybe they're not close enough. Does that work better? No, it does not. Then what do you want from me? Game, seriously? Seriously? Okay, come on. Really? Okay, it needs to like kind of normalize me, I think, right? Okay, this is not normalizing me. How does this work? Maybe, what if I Do the polarities, like, make a difference? Maybe. Okay. Okay, so maybe... Oh, no, it doesn't. So, what was the point of, like, me going intense? Okay. Come on. Alright. Oh, nope. I mean, I don't know if that's like a much more like confusing way of doing it. Am I doing this right? I mean, I swear, like I did this before. Why is this so difficult, guys? Okay. Okay, come on. I wonder. Okay. So I feel like I got more air by like doing this. But at the same time, like I don't see, like, it's not, this is not going well with for me, guys. I told you it took me 5 minutes. Now it's like taking me probably like 10 minutes, and I don't think I like that. How am I supposed to beat this? They're not very clear on like how this should work. I mean, maybe I'm just missing it, but this is, guys, I like, this really sucks because I swear I beat this like not that long ago. Come on. Really? Yeah, I don't know if the polarity matters, like where it's, what it's facing, right? Like, does it matter? Come on. Ugh. Okay, I almost got it there, right? Almost, but it was like just a little too, a little too low here. Okay, come on now. Seriously. And I've been like feeling this some weird stuff in my throat all day. Oh, and like I bought like a whole bunch of coconut water the other day just because it was like on sale on Slick Deals, and I thought, hey, I like coconut water, why not just buy it? And legit, not a day later, I see this BuzzFeed article of like this woman having drunk coconut water and then realizing there was like this bunch of mold in there, and it looked disgusting. It looked like a big octopus thing, and I'm like wondering, like, should I cancel my order? And I got a little grossed out thinking about it, but I might be keeping the order. But I think what I'm going to do is do what other people did. Cut the carton open and pour it into a glass. I get it's one of those commodities that does get bad, and it's just not always gonna be 100%. Though it should be, because you know, right? Like, it's a food item. So it should, oh yes! So it should, you know, be safe for us. But if it's moldy, I mean, I don't know if the mold is unsafe or not, but like, I kinda don't wanna take that chance, and I don't think most people would want to. The assumption is, you know, it should be safe. And also, if you saw that last, that screen before, it said 5 minutes 44 seconds, and then it took me 7 minutes on a retry. So that tells you how good I was at that. So bad. Anyway, I've kind of determined that this game is not my forte at all, so if you guys are here for like some expert snapshot advice, you came to the wrong place. Like, legit, because I was really bad. I'm really bad, apparently, according to the standards of the game. They have like par times that you should be like finishing each level, and I'm like, who's playing this level and getting it done in a minute? Like, who are you? You know? It's kind of crazy. Also, this, I really don't want to play this game, and, like, try to die, basically. Like, I don't... Oh, okay, so... I wonder... Oh, that's not strong enough. So then how would I... Oh, yeah, see? That magnet's not strong enough, so... Would I need to, like... Huh. Right? Like, I don't want to try to jump and then I die. I mean, that's happened, like, way too many times already. No! Okay, ready? Oh. Okay, come on. Ah. I'm like not even going anywhere. Okay, ready. Okay, not doing anything at all, but no, now. Seriously, this is like the most difficult ever. Like, is it even worth playing this game anymore? I just feel like I'm just getting so aggravated at this that like I'm just not gonna enjoy this game. And I'm not really right now. Like, my hands are sweaty. I'm raising my voice. I'm cranky-ish, but like also just kind of tired. So like the fact that this is like basically challenging me in ways that I don't want to be challenged right now, like it's kind of sucks basically. But I guess I'll keep trying, because like what else is there to do, honestly? You know, like I could just start a whole other game and give up on this, but like for my pride, like I don't know if I want to do that. But like, okay, look, if I grab this, right, I have to choose like one way to go. I'm gonna just like mess up either way. Actually, I should be fine. Because then if I'm, like, here, I can, like, I can go this way first. Okay, well, problem solved on that one. Anyway. Yeah, you see? It's, like, trying to drag me. I just don't want to die. I want to be fine. Right? Like... Okay. No. Oh. What? I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna die. Okay. Oh. Oh man. Oh. I need a breather. Give me a second. My hands are really sweaty. I wish there was a save point here. Okay, my hands are still really sweaty, guys. This sucks. Okay. Anyway, let me put it far enough away from myself so that I'm not, like, attracting too much. Okay, so. Right, so. Let me just, like, try to understand the physics, right? Like, so, okay. Does it make a difference if the... magnets are facing one way or another? Also, like, I'm levitating right now, right? But like, if I, so say I like try to grab this, right? I see. Okay, so maybe they do want me to like be close enough, but like, look, I keep touching the ground. Is that not like far enough? Okay. Yeah, that's not... Here, let me do some practicing. Oh, okay, well... Okay. Well, that's not what I want at all, okay. That's not what I want either. Yeah. Okay. Ready, and go. Aw. Okay, so look at me. Okay. Anyway. Let's try this again. Let me, like, normalize myself, see where this goes. Okay, ready, and... Oh, okay, so I kind of, like, need to make sure I have the right momentum in the right direction, otherwise I'm gonna, like, fall to my death. Okay. Oh, shoot. Well, like that. This really sucks. Like, I think I get what the point of this is, but, like, at the same time, it's just, like, come on, really? You know? Like, why are you making this difficult? Also, did I just, I just put one right on top of the other. Can I take one? Are you serious? Guys, like, seriously, what is up with me today? Like, okay. Come on. The magnet's too strong, guys. Okay, there we go. Ooh, alright. So maybe that's what I need. Maybe I just need to be really on point with this. Ah! Okay. Ready? Okay. Boom! Aww. Well, I guess I was not fast enough. Okay. Well, let's keep trying. I didn't know how long this was gonna take, and I hoped it wasn't gonna take long, but it's taking long. We are like more than 15 minutes in, I think, and I am still trying to get the second. What is this? The second part of level 4 done, and this is like the first level we're working on in this episode. Like, what is wrong? I think this just got super difficult, but to the point where it's like not even fun anymore. I don't think I approve, guys. I think this is like a, I almost feel like this is not a very successful game for me. Like, I mean, that is like certainly true, you know? I just want to be able to do this well, and I'm not doing it well at all. It's like kind of disappointing. See, like, I don't. Okay. Okay. All right. So, how do I find myself in? Okay. Maybe it's more of like a one on top of the other kind of deal. Does that work? No, because then I just get, like, launched back down to the ground. How did I have it before? What did I do, guys? Okay. I just, like, made it a gradual pull-up, right? Okay. Okay. Oh, shoot. Really? Like, okay. Come on now. Okay, this is getting really annoying, guys. I want to do well in this game, and I want to finish it, but, like, this is getting really annoying. And I'm sure you guys are like, wow, Connie really sucks. And I would be like, yeah, you're right. I just am not good at this game. I don't want to blame the developers or anything, because, like, I'm sure it's a beatable enough game, but, like, right now I'm just, like, really just not on point with this. I just keep failing, guys. But, you know, it almost feels kind of like that's the way life should go, you know? There's, like not everything's gonna always go well, and that's just the nature of life. Things happen, things come and go. What am I talking about now? Oh, how difficult this game is. That's what I've been talking about. Oh, okay. Ooh, okay. Ah, no! Come on! Oh, okay. Well, alright. I don't know what I'm gonna do because this is actually a really difficult game to like get through right now. I don't know if it's like just me not understanding what's happening or how to play it or what have you. So I don't know. I hope this is not the episode where I actually give up because that'll be kind of sad. I don't want that to happen. But I'm losing hope, guys. I am losing hope, and there's no Obi-Wan Kenobi to like guide me here or to send out a message to help me. I just don't know, guys. Like, you know, I almost feel like this is like one of those things that I would forget about since if it was like going to like a bunch of extra stars or, you know, or finding the treasure or what have you. But this is like pretty game changing. Like basically this is like becoming not playable for me, which I don't like. Unless... Oh, okay, well... I wonder... Am I... Okay, well, let me think about this, right? So if I go up there, it's not like I can jump over the box. Right? So... How am I supposed to get the box? Am I missing something? Like, legit? Like, right? Like, am I missing something? Like, okay, what if I... Oh. Okay, that does nothing. You know what? I didn't even think about it. If I jump up there, then what happens? You know? I can't jump over the box. What the heck? I just want to drop down there. Unfortunately, there's no cheat that I could try like that last time, right? How the heck would I do this? Unless... No, I don't think that'll work. Oh, shoot. Okay. Here we are. Okay. Oops. Okay, is there something else I'm missing? I don't know. No? I'm confused, guys. What the heck? So... Wait, I'm confused now. So, how the heck... I'm just more confuddled now. I'm very confuddled. What? Okay. Is there any place I can go? Wow. Give me a second. I'm gonna just look this up because why the hell not? I mean, like, I'm just so confused, guys. Like, very honestly, how the heck am I supposed to do this? Like what? Okay, here, what if I just do, okay. My thing is, like, if they're really focused on, like, actual polarity, that'd be cool. I just don't know if that's the case. I don't think so, by the looks of it. To be very honest with you. Okay, let's... Oh, shoot. Did you see that? Almost, like, shoved me down. Oh! Okay. I still have no idea what to do, guys. Like, I really... I really don't know what to tell you. Alright, here's the thing. Let's cut a deal here. If I can't get this within 40 minutes... which I think is, like, you know, more than enough time for any normal game to try to get through a level, I'm gonna give up on this game. I think I will. And we'll go play something really cool. That's not this, because, not to say this isn't cool, like, I actually really like the concept of the game. It's just near impossible to play. I don't know, guys, like, and you've seen me, like, there were some other parts of the game where I just, you know, I kind of thought I just winged a way to win and or to beat the level, and even one of them, like, I cheated my way through. So I really don't know what I'm gonna do. I might not even want to waste another 10 minutes on this thing. I just think it's such a shame, because I want to like this game, but it's given me only like okay, here's the thing. It's difficult, but it's difficult in a way that it's just not fun anymore. Or it's not even beatable. That's what it seems like, right? Unless there's something that I'm completely missing. Like, developers, if you're watching this, like, please let me know if I'm missing something. But this is like Dark Souls is a difficult game, you know? Like that's a game that, you know, it's doable. It just requires a lot of skill. To play through it and be done with it. Like that, it's a frustrating game, don't get me wrong, but it's doable. Like, you see people doing it, like playing it and beating it and, you know, all that stuff. And not to say that this is unbeatable as well, but like just even thinking of like how this game is supposed to work or whatever, like, I have no idea. Like, maybe there's, like, a mechanic that I just totally missed, and maybe that's, oh, shit, I did not, okay, wait, hold on a second, did you guys see that? Are you shitting me? Seriously? Guys, okay, I was about to give up on this game, and not even, wow, I was so disheartened, like, thinking that I was just being really bad at this game. Guys, I feel even worse now for figuring that out, you know? Wow. So the whole time, this box is freaking magnet. It's metal. Yeah? So, like, yeah. God damn it. Wow. I feel really dumb right now. Wow. You know what? I don't even care about that side. I'm just gonna go in. I'm done. What the f- Why did that not occur to me? It's n- okay. Okay, retro effect, I take that back. That was all me. I just did not even think that the box was metal. Duh, but like, oh, come on, seriously? Like, wow. Like, extra wow. Okay. Hear the sound. Okay, there we go. That just looked like it was just a jumping thing. Okay. Alright. I do not know. Okay. Come on. Oh, look at this weird. Oh, shh. Whoa, did you see that? All my little bits and pieces like flew everywhere. Okay, that was, I did not like that, by the way. That was almost kind of gruesome. It's like, here, I'm gonna lift you to your death. I don't like that, but I can appreciate it for the trap that it is. Okay, anyway. Guys, I am just not feeling this game today, I guess. I guess I'm really not. No, there's probably spikes down there. I'm not ready for this today, guys. I'm really not. Okay. Alright. Well, if there's a way to beat this and not even worry about the rest of it, I'm just gonna do that. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Okay, can I? Okay, boom. Can I? Oh no, this is just. I don't. Oh god. I was hoping this was just. Oops. I was hoping this was, the end. Sadly, it is not the end. Okay. Boom! Ah, okay. Whoa! No! No! Come on! This is just like, okay. Anyway, as long as I got that first, second part done, I'll be fine. So I thought this was only gonna take, like, two more episodes. I don't... Oh, no. One more episode after this, but given how long I took on the second part, I don't know. But then again, I could probably just cut out all that shit and leave it at that. I think I'll do that. Okay, come on. Alright. Ah, gosh. Okay, cool. Alrighty. Wow, this game is like a whole other level. Like, it honestly is. It makes me feel not very good about myself. But I'm just gonna get over it because that's what people do. They get over it. Alright. Okay, ready? Go. Nope, too far. Okay, I'm like very carefully working through this because I do not want to die. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, good. There's no, like, spikes down here. I was wondering if there was gonna be, and there weren't, so I'm good with that. Ah. No. Okay, come on. Whoa, shoot. Okay. Let's just... do these normal, like normal people. Okay. Guys, this game though, like honestly, it really got me. Like, I will admit, it that second level, like, really got me. It's the second part, I mean. I feel extra dumb. You know what? Maybe I won't remove it. Maybe I'll just, like, fast forward. Not that it matters, because this is gonna be, like, back in time when you see it. Anyway. Okay. Wow. I am really not a happy camper on this game. So this is what? Part 5? Yeah, maybe I'll just do this one, part 5, and then I'll do the last two in like 2 episodes. Yeah, the last 4 in 2 episodes. I think I'll do that. However long this turns out to be, it'll just be long, whatever. Also, what is all this? What are all these? Oh. Ooh. Wait. Oh, what is that? Wait, what is this? Wait a second, what? What is this? Okay. Then what? Wait. What? I'm confused. Okay, so... Wait. What is happening? What? Wait. What? What? What is it doing? What? Wait, like legit, what is happening? So it's grabbing current, right? But then what? Oh, I see. Okay. So it's like a conduit. Okay, that makes more sense. Alright. I'll accept it. That was a little weird, but I'm okay with this so much more so than the other things that were happening with this game. Okay. Honestly, whatever. I don't care about these stars anymore. I just want to finish this game. And it kind of sucks because, finishing the game even is, like, in itself a hassle. But anyway, just let this go. I'm just gonna accept it. And yeah, I'm just gonna let it be. Okay. So I assume I need to get those out of the way. But in order to do that... okay. And what? Oh, look at this. Okay, well... boom. Right. Oh, I see. I see. So it's probably like throw this here. Oops. This can go here. Wait, really? It's not gonna work? Oh. This can just do that. Right? Wait, what? Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, let me see if I can, like, throw this here, right? So, like, does it get in the way too much? Yeah, it gets in the way. So how the heck do I... You see this? What? This is a very strange... Okay. So. These work, right? But then... This side does not light up at all, which means that it has to come... Yeah, okay. So that was staticky anyway. And then what? So this? Will you share your power? Come on. I'm not asking for much. Okay. So... Then what? Is it... Okay, what about, oh, come on. Nope, that didn't work. Wow, do you see that? Okay, I try to like, meh. Okay, there you go, look at that. I wonder how this is supposed to go. This is a little bit confusing. Just a little bit. So, okay, so if I go here... Oh, unless... Is it gonna... Come on, you want enough energy, right? I'd imagine this could go a little farther, right? Like, right? And then this eventually goes here. Is that too far? I'm just gonna keep trying until it goes. Okay, just a little far enough. Testing the limits of this. These are weird. Like honestly. I don't know how I feel about them. I think they're all right enough, right? Still kind of strange though. Like, look at this. Am I supposed to assume? Oh. Oops. Huh. Oops. Okay, so. That they can. Okay. And then grab more energy from here. And then what? This is such a strange game now. Oh, wait. I can move this out of the way. Duh. Okay. Eh. Play pool. Okay. Cool. Okay. I think this makes some sense, right? Wait, but then how do I get to that? Oh, wait. No. So you put one here, right? And then one here. And then another one here. Right? They're supposed to be like... Let's see what this does. Wait, yes? Does it go? Is it too far? Okay, come on. It's gotta be that sweet spot, right? I imagine it should work, theoretically. Theoretically. So... okay. So that was too far. Would that work? Come on! Really? It's not gonna work? Oh, gosh. Ooh, it's like trying, do you see it? It's like really trying. Okay. This is interesting. Can I like put it over a little bit more? Ugh, not enough. Okay. Okay, so then send it over. Come on. Really? Nothing? This is, like, really sad. I just want it to go. Okay, so I did that first part. Is there any way to get in there? Oh, wait. Okay. Alright, here we go. Boom, right? Boom. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I was not thinking outside the box. Apparently. Okay. Now arc chain is complete. Yeah? Alright, cool. And then what does this do? Oh, okay. Let's me take a picture of all of the magnets and get rid of them. Like, goodbye magnets. Okay, well, that was, like, way more complicated than it needed to be. I just was not thinking of it properly, to be very honest with you. Also, excuse me? Why is this not letting... oh, okay, it's not letting me go through because there's a bar in the middle. This bar. That's why. I didn't even think about it. Okay. So, would they want me to grab those... things again? I mean, oh, almost lost that. Oops. Okay. Anyway, oh, snap. Okay, well, I'm just gonna put those down. Those look real angry. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Well, no biggie, I guess. Oh, I guess they're not that helpful if there's nothing there for them, right? I don't know. Let's see. I'm just gonna keep going for this because I need to feel some kind of accomplishment, or some kind of sense of accomplishment. Like, I'll be very honest with you, I was very discouraged, for a little while there, with that second level. I mean, I'm glad it worked out, but that was very disheartening. I was not feeling it at all. That did not feel good. I just did not like it. That was rough, horrible. That was like one of the worst gaming experiences ever, and I don't like that. That was bad. Okay, too much effort. I don't think I care enough. This game is all right. It's all right. That's about it though. I got real quiet there, you know, just focusing. Ooh, almost died, by the way. I'm just gonna leave it. I'm done. I'm done. I think this is part two. Okay. Alright. Ooh. We got this, guys. See? Do you see? 10 minutes, 48 seconds. who does this in 43 and a half seconds? Like, that's crazy. I'm sure people can do it, but I can't. That's a fact, you know. All right. Anyway, so we'll finish up this part, and then we're just gonna leave it be and end the episode there. But until then, I am going to finish this up here, and hopefully things turn out for the better. Hopefully. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Now, let's see here. Throw that there. Oh, do you see that? Okay. Oh. What do I need that for? Oh, okay. I'm assuming I will go back with another thing. Okay. Wait. What? Okay. What? Am I missing, like, one of those clone things? The cloning things? Oh, yep. Yep. That's exactly what it is. Okay, so. How do I do this? Can I... is waning, guys. It's waning. I'll be honest with you. Okay. Nope. Oops. There we go. Bring it down. Yeah. Okay. So that brings down two. I'm gonna place them here just for now. And then I'm going to make two of you. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there we go. I'm just gonna end it here. Yeah. I'm really tired, guys. Yeah, I missed a lot of stars, but that's to be expected. Alright, that was cool. So that's the ending. I wonder if I can, like, just end it now and then just, like, bypass all these levels. Let's try that. Bombs away, don't like the sound of that already. Push and pull, that's a whatever name. And then clones. Oh, wait, no, this is 10 episodes. 10 levels. Mad science. Can I finish this game? Oh. 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 I think we're... Are we finishing this game today? Okay. I don't... That was a highly unnecessary haul as well, by the way. Wait, I think we hit the end. Yeah? Okay, so he goes into this capsule pod thing. And then... I don't know what all those stars are, honestly. Okay. Volcano wants to erupt, I think. Oh. It turned everything back to nature. Oh. Did he sacrifice himself so that the world can turn beautiful? What? Okay. I'm kind of okay with that, I guess. Okay. I unofficially finished the game. Will, this is pretty good music. I'll be honest with you. And Jordan, you got some good sound effects too. Always down for the sounds. Optimization Overlord, ooh. Cool. Wow. This was a journey, guys, and I don't know if I liked it. Mostly did. I mean, look at these drawings, like, they're so cool. The whole, like, character, like, the character and the art, it looks cool. Like, really good. I don't know, guys. I feel, like, half and half on it. Like, it says thanks for playing, but, like, I skipped out on the last, 40% of it. Whatever percent of it. Okay. I see you next time. I don't know if there will be a next time. I feel like I'm just gonna accept this for what it is. Okay. That was it. I'm still, like, kind of confused what happened. But I'm not gonna really question it. I'm just gonna stop it here, guys. I'm so confused. Anyway, yeah, I'm not going to ask you to like or subscribe or comment because that was a pretty shitty ending, I think. And I just didn't play that really well, but I'm done. I'm just gonna, you know, wipe my hands clean of it and we'll go with something else next time. I will see you guys another time. Bye.